12 News This Morning's Adrienne Pedersen welcomed a new baby into the world. And now it's time to welcome her back.
See you soon. I've missed you, Milwaukee.
Tuesday, Adrienne Pedersen returns to Milwaukee's number one morning news.